to actually go through these interviews, and they understand that those interviews are going to be shared through social media, and they're going to also be shared through with the library in Manchester. Is that something that you are okay with?
Yeah, we absolutely delighted to be involved in this session.
Oh, so due to data protection, you're going to be signing some document to confirm that you are happy for us to release those oral interviews to the English public. So, are you okay to go ahead with the interview now?
Yeah, I'm all right. Good afternoon, Mr. Joe. How are you doing?
I'm fine, are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I've just seen you've been playing football. How do you enjoy it?
I think I got you.
Oh, lucky, lucky. I hope you're feeling better now.
Yeah.
My name is Dimitri Nasumi. I'm going to be conducting an interview today on behalf of today is the 5th of May 2018 and the time now is 5:20. The interview is going to be taking place at the Birmingham City Football Club. Just before I start the interview, would you like to get into the room this afternoon? The first question I'd like to know in this interview is, early on when you was a footballer, did you ever feel any pressure or did you ever feel down when you was playing football?
Because we're not like a Superman.
Yeah.
So everybody at one moment fell down. So you have to go back up.
Yeah.
You have to go back up. You always have to go back up. So
yeah.
Like any other one, very often this happened to me.
Yeah, I understand. Also, I'd like to know, for the youngster out there that want to become footballers, do you have any message for them on like what do you think that they should do to make a professional level for football?
You don't have to give up, never give up.
Yeah.
You don't give up for any other goal.
Yeah.
In football, but it's the case even in, out of football.
Yeah.
This is what you have to do in life.
Yeah.
So this is the main message I can give them to. Because this is central.
Thank you. The last question I want to know is, did you ever feel any pressure in your football career, or did you ever feel like quitting football because of something happening to your life or to your football career?
No, never. Because when I was young, when I was little, I always wanted to become professional footballer. So
yeah.
There's nothing as far as I remember that stopped me to do that.
Alright, thank you for having me today,
Mr. You're welcome. Thank you too.
Yeah, I hope you have a nice day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.